வணக்கம், திஸ் இஸ் ஹைதர் அலி சையத் ஃப்ரம் அசீவகம் யுனைடெட் அண்டர் தமிழ் சிவா. ஹூ இஸ் சிவா? இஸ் சிவா அன் ஏலியன் அண்ட் ஹேவிங் நோ சில்ட்ரன் ஆஸ் ப்ரோபகேட்டட் பை சத்குரு? இஸ் சிவா அண்ட் ஹண்டர் கேதரா ஆஸ் ப்ரோபகேட்டட் பை டிசிபி பாண்டியன்? டிசிபி பாண்டியன் ஹூ இஸ் மார்க்கெட்டிங் பிராமின்ஸ் மைத்தாலஜி அண்ட் அசீவகம் லேபிள்? இஸ் அப்சர்ன் சுவிட்சர்லேண்ட் தே ஹவ் இன்ஸ்டால் சிவா ஸ்டாச்சு ஆஃப் நட்ராஜ் தேர், வாய்? வாட் பிசிக் ஹைட்ரோகுலைடர் ஹாஸ் காட் எனி திங் டு டூ வித் சிவா? When T.C.P. Pandian says Shiva and hunter-gatherer uncivilized man. Why European has installed Shiva Nataraj statue in their science laboratory at CERN, Switzerland, when people in India have put Shiva character in an aghori cult of cannibalism? Why Europe has installed Shiva Nataraj statue in their science laboratory at CERN, Switzerland, when people in India call Shiva as a hunter-gatherer? Why European has installed Shiva Nataraj statue in their science laboratory at CERN, Switzerland, when India called Shiva an alien without any children? What is the true identity of Shiva? Is he a ghori or a hunter-gatherer or an alien? Or is Shiva a scientist, a researcher, a master of all subjects? Come, let's find out. Remember, there are two versions that circulate in India. One version says about the image of Tamil Shiva as hunter-gatherer, uncivilized barbaric man, a ghori, was introduced by Persian settlers under Varna Dharam principle. This version was marketed in different colonies of India by Brahmins. Other version, the oral tradition of Tamil colony across India, claims that Tamil Shiva is the first Asidhar and Tamil Shiva is the first administrator of the earth under Pandyan dynasty. Here we have two versions of Tamil Shiva. One is from the settlers and the hypocrites who serve Brahmin and propagate their lie, and other is from the natives' oral tradition. It's quite natural that the settlers' version of Shiva is fake, as a settlers are here to rule natives and they would pay anyone who marketed their lie. There is a saying that if one wants to rule or enslave any community, one has to do is destroy the native history, language, culture and take away the education from the natives. Sadhguru is a paid agent of settlers who is busy destroying the real image of Tamil Shiva by propagating Shiva as alien and propagating Shiva having no children from his two wives. TCP Pandians too is a paid agent of settlers who is busy destroying the real image of Tamil Shiva when he says Shiva and hunter-gatherer and aghori. Let's ignore these two thug, TCP Pandian and Sadhguru version of Tamil Shiva. And let's stick to the oral tradition about Tamil Shiva that has been carried down from 5000 years. As per oral tradition of Tamil natives, Tamil Shiva is the first Siddhar and Tamil Shiva is the first administrator on the earth under Tamil Shiva Pandian dynasty. Remember, Tamil colony across India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka believes in creation concept. Let's check with other books of creation, Bible and Quran, as to what they have to say about Tamil Shiva. Other books of creation, are they confirming the oral tradition of Tamil colony, Tamil regarding Tamil Shiva? Come, let's find out. Meantime, please forget TCP Pandian etymology for some time as he is busy decoding the enemy mythology. Enemy version has got nothing to do with Asivagam. Brahmin mythology an enemy weapon to destroy Asivagam and promote their settler principle of Varnadharam. T.C. Pandian is propagating enemy mythology under Asivagam label. T.C.P. Pandian is just another Vibhishana among the natives serving settlers. Tamil oral tradition says first Siddhar is Tamil Shiva. Asivagam principle is based on creation and balance. Quran, a book of creation, confirming Tamil oral tradition of Tamil Shiva as first Siddhar. See Quran chapter 96 verse 1 to verse 5. I read, recite in the name of your Lord who created man from a clinging substance. Recite and your Lord is the most gracious, who thought by pen, thought men that which he knew not. Tamil oral tradition says first administrator is Tamil Shiva on earth under Tamil Shiva Pandian dynasty. Asivagam principle is based on creation and balance. Bible, Quran, the other books of creation confirm Tamil oral tradition of Tamil Shiva as the first administrator on earth under Pandyan dynasty. Tamil Shiva biblical name is Seth, the third son of Black Adam speaking Tamil language. Bible talks about royal bloodline of Seth allies Tamil Shiva. Quran chapter 2 verse 30 confirms Bible regarding Tamil Shiva, and Quran further reminds the prophecy told before the creation of the earth about Tamil Shiva, successive generation as vicegerent on earth. I read, and when your Lord said to the angel, indeed, I will make upon the earth a successful authority. The angel said, will you place upon it one who caused corruption therein and shed blood, while we declare your praises and sanctify you? And Allah said, indeed, I know that which you do not know. God created Tamil Shiva and his successful authority to govern the earth as per principle of Asivagam, which Allah taught by pen, giving Tamil Shiva the first Siddhar information on all subjects, including Kama Sastra. Telling truth is not a profitable business. While serving settlers, one would be paid. T.C. Pandey and Sadhguru and others are just paid slaves of settlers. They are protectors of settlers. Remember, settlers who just want to rule Tamil colony across India by the principle of Varnadharam, Manu and Brahmanism. Why CERN Switzerland Physics Lab has installed Tamil Shiva Natraj statue? Who built pyramid across globe? Remember, all information on all subjects including Kama Sastra were thought by pen to Tamil Shiva by Almighty. Tamil Shiva taught his other brothers each subject, thus establishing the first Tamil Sangam at Kumarikandam. Kumarikandam, a highly advanced civilization with wireless electricity and mass communication station relayed through pyramids. Remember, as Tamil colony grew, people from all ranks, including Tamil Shiva children, migrated to other places to build another colony. Pyramid across globe are Tamil Shiva Pandyan dynasty colony headed by Shiva generation. Pyramid were used for generating wireless electricity and used for generating wireless communication, thus connecting all the colony of Tamil spread across globe. Why T.C.V. Pandyan says Shiva and hunter-gatherer? Since T.C.V. Pandyan is the paid slave appointed by the settlers, he is the Vibhishana of our generation. He is serving Ram to establish settlers Ram Rajya Aryavarta. Beware of such hypocrites. When T.C.V. Pandyan is helping settlers in maintaining fake image of Tamil Shiva, where is the question that he speaks truth about other character mentioned in his video? Example, Noah, Murugan, Ibrahim, Sarah and Moses and others. What was the reason behind the flood to take place across globe among Tamil colony only during the period of Tamil Noah? Who was the owner of Tamil colony across globe? Remember, Prophet Noah is from the genealogy of Saint Elias Tamil Shiva. The flood is across globe wherever there was Tamil colony. Children of Cain, the hunter-gatherer, uncivilized barbaric society who were cannibals, flood of Noah never took place in their region. But flood of Noah was meant for Tamil colony spread across globe. Why God destroyed Tamil colony spread across globe? Remember, the information which Almighty gave to Tamil Shiva, with that information one can use for welfare of people by keeping the balance. With the same information one can bring destruction to the earth. Remember, there are 36 books of Bible which were removed. Those 36 books contains information about royal bloodline of Saint Elias Tamil Shiva generation history up to Noah. The reason why God destroyed Tamil colony who built pyramids across globe was that I read. Book of Jasher chapter 4 verse 16 to verse 18. And all the sons of men departed from the way of the Lord in those days as they multiplied upon the face of the earth with sons and daughters. And they taught one another their evil practice and they continue sinning against the Lord. And every man made upon himself a god. And they robbed and plundered every man his neighbor as well as his relatives, and they corrupted the earth, and the earth was filled with violence. And their judges and rulers went to the daughters of men and took their wives by force from their husband according to their choice. And the son of men in those days took from the cattle of the earth and beasts from the earth and fowls of the air and thought the mixture of animal of one species with the other. In order therewith to provoke the Lord, the God saw the whole earth, it was corrupt, and all flesh upon corrupted as it weighs upon earth, and all men and all animals. Why CERN Switzerland Physics Lab have installed Tamil Shiva Natraj statue over there? The reason is that those scientific society at CERN are doing similar experiment which was already done by Tamil scientific society during the period of Noah. Remember, height of Adam was 60 plus height feet and average age was 1000 plus, an animal too large as per ratio proportion. Noah's age was 950 years when those experiments were conducted by Tamil Scientific Society. Result of that experiment, human height reduced so did their lifespan. Tamil Shiva statue of Natraj installed in CERN Switzerland Physics Lab has nothing to do with Illuminati. Tamil Shiva has got nothing to do with Illuminati. But Illuminati are using the information of first Siddha Tamil Shiva, whom Allah taught by pen, giving him information on all subjects. Illuminati wants to bring destruction on earth as done by Scientific Society of Tamil Colony before deluge, based on the information given to Tamil Shiva by Almighty. Here we have a T.C. Pandian who says first agriculturist was Murugan. Murugan came in picture after deluge. Murugan and Noah are same characters. Beware of T.C.P. Pandian lie and deception, who says prior to deluge, Tamils were hunter-gatherer society. T.C. Pandian, can you tell who built pyramids across globe? Is it Tamil colony headed by Shiva generation or by aliens? Hunter-gatherer and civilized barbaric society were children of Cain. T.C.P. Pandian, who are just a slave of settlers trying to merge the barbaric cave culture into Tamil colony, which lived in hi-fi society based on advanced science technology. Tamil Shiva is not hunter-gatherer. He is the first Siddha, master of all subjects. Stop your lie against Tamil Shiva and other character mentioned in your videos. Nandri, Vanakkam.